I love to ride, it makes me feel free. I feel like I'm flying, the pilot is me. Whether soaring cross pavement or hitting the trail, biking makes me happy without fail. I can see where I'm going and where I've been. Can look all around me and take it all in. I love that feeling of pulsating endorphins when I cap a hill of epic proportions. I can ride in solitude or ride with others. Anyone can ride, from kids to grandmothers. I can meet lots of people when I'm on my bike, or I can ride alone, whatever I like. Riding is cheap, though it might spend a bunch. You can pedal for free, even during your lunch. I can go anywhere, and parking's a breeze. I can go off the road and weave through the trees. When I was a kid, my bike was my jet plane, my rocket, my sleigh. Nothing mundane, I was a pilot, an astronaut, a driver, an eagle. My imagination made everything legal. I can fly over jumps, I cruise through the town. When I'm on my bike, nothing gets me down. Biking helps keep me fit and strong. It helps keep my heart humming along like a song. By biking, I'm lowering my carbon footprint. By not adding pollutants into the environment, I can get close to nature, sometimes with my face. Riding's an adventure and sometimes a race. I avoid traffic, my path is clear. I can ride along cliffs without any fear. But above all, most important is rule number one. First and foremost, biking is fun.